evening to all. Manche upasthit principal madam, upasthit MSVP, CMH Dr. Ranjan, ACMH, upasthit anek doctor, parichit doctor, junior doctors, students. Sokolkei namaskar. কিছুদিন আগে আপনাদের প্রবলেম হয়েছিল ডক্টরদের সাথে, আই জাস্ট ওয়েন্ট টু ইন্টারাক্ট উইথ দ্যাম, তো আই প্রমিসড কি আমরা আপনাদের মেডিকেল কলেজকে ওই দালাল মুক্ত করে দেব সাত দিন মধ্যে, আই হোপ দ্যাট ইজ ডান। আমি এটাই বলেছিলাম কি আপনাদের কলেজে আমরা উইল এনশিওর দ্যাট উইল হ্যাভ দ্য বেস্ট অফ দ্য সিকিউরিটি সিস্টেম, ফর দ্যাট ইভেন উই হ্যাভ টু ইউ নো আমাদের রিসোর্সকে উই হ্যাভ টু পুল আপ আওয়ার রিসোর্সেস ফ্রম সাম ডিফারেন্ট প্লেসেস, দ্যাট অলসো উই হ্যাভ এনশোর, অ্যান্ড উইল এনশোর দ্যাট অল দ্য হসপিটালস আদার দ্যান দ্য মেডিকেল কলেজ দে আর অলসো ইকুয়ালি কেপ্ট আন্ডার সেফ অবজারভেশন অ্যান্ড দ্য সিকিউর সিস্টেম, ইভেন দ্য প্রাইমারি হেলথ সেন্টার্স অ্যান্ড দ্য রুরাল হসপিটালস যেখানে হয়তো এত আমাদের অ্যাটেনশন থাকে না, সো দ্যাট ইনস্ট্রাকশন হ্যাজ অলসো বিন কনভেড, তো উইল এনশিওর দ্যাট কি ওই ধরনের কোনো ইনসিডেন্ট যেন রিপিট না হো আর ওরকম ঘটনা না হো, বাট অ্যাট দ্য সেম টাইম উই অলসো এক্সপেক্ট কি যদি এরকম সমস্যা হয় তো লেট দ্য অ্যাডমিনিস্ট্রেশন টেক অ্যাকশন হোয়াট এভার ইজ পারমিসিবল অ্যাজ পার দ্য লিগাল ফ্রেমওয়ার্ক, সো গিভ আস টাইম ফর দ্যাট ম্যাটার, বাট উইল এনশিওর দ্যাট সচ ইনসিডেন্ট ডু নট হ্যাপেন। ওই সময় আপনাদের সাথে ইন্টারাকশন করে আমারও কিছু এক্সপিরিয়েন্স হয়েছে, আই ইন্টারাক্টেড উইথ নট অনলি দ্য ডক্টর্স বাট আই অলসো ইন্টারাক্টেড উইথ সাম আদার পিপল ইনক্লুডিং দ্য সিকিউরিটি স্টাফস, দ্য প্রাইভেট অ্যাজ ওয়েল অ্যাজ দ্য আওয়ার ওন পিপল, সো দেয়ার আর সো মেনি অবজারভেশনস ফ্রম ডিফারেন্ট পিপল, সাম অফ দ্য আর্লিয়ার স্পিকার্স দে হ্যাভ অলসো মেনশন রিগার্ডিং দিস ডিটোরেশন আর দিস ডিভ্যালুয়েশন ইন দ্য সোশ্যাল সিস্টেম অ্যান্ড ওয়াই সচ ইনসিডেন্টস আর হ্যাপনিং। আই ওয়াজ রিডিং ওয়ান অফ দ্য আর্টিকল রিটন বাই ডক্টর ভি মোহন, ডায়াবেটোলজিস্ট, সো হি হ্যাজ মেনশন দ্যাট one of the reason as per his is lack of trust between the patient and the doctors, and he also mentions that's a poor communication between the doctor and the patient. This type of incident used to happen earlier also, but it has seen that there is a vast, you know, there is increase, there is spate of such type of incidents, and this specialization and super specialization has somewhere come in between the patient and the doctors. He is stressing upon some of the things, I think you can all Google and read that, and there is no need for me to repeat that, but I just took one point, that was a poor communication between the doctor and patient, so I think that is something we can look upon so that such thing can be overcome, because such a vast district, 71 lakh population with very handful of doctors, very limited number, so much of pressure on doctors to give services, so some patient here and there committing such type of mistake is actually giving a very, you know, bad name not only to the institution but also the society in general. Why the social system has become such they are going against the doctor or they're even raising hand upon a doctor, so that is a kind of situation, so we have all to deliberate upon. But one thing that I personally believe, that whosoever is, whether he's a doctor or engineer or a railway employee or a bus driver or a conductor, nobody should be manhandled or mishandled. You must have seen recently, just 4-5 days back, one lady sub-inspector was also manhandled by a few political people or the supporters. So this type of incident basically has, you know, become a kind of regular phenomenon. So it has to be checked. And your recent, this doctor's strike or whatever you call it, it has at least awakened the society. Society has come to one understanding that yes, this should not happen. At least this thing could be, you know, put in their mind that this should not happen. Security system is separate, but at the same time, the society at large, public at large, they have also to think, they have also to understand that doctors are there to save their life. You just cannot, you know, just do, you cannot be violent against them. You just cannot go and harm them. They are there for your life and you are taking their life by hitting them. So this type of thing should not happen. So we, from the administration, we will try our level best ki thus such type of incident do not occur. And it is our responsibility, it is our bounden responsibility to ensure that such incident do not occur. There are people who have been given securities, even they don't deserve. I personally believe that every doctor should be given security for that matter, because they are giving more service to the society and the nation. So, as far as the today's occasion, Doctor's Day, and Dr. Bidhan Chandra Rai's birthday, and also the death day, the doctors on the dais, they have spoken about him, about his achievements, about his degrees, about his qualification. I have very, you know, limited idea, or my information is very less. He's an outstanding, a brilliant doctor and administrator, and an outstanding chief minister for 14 years. Amader MSV sahab bolchilen jeta ami, I have also heard a story. One of my senior told me about that, this how this Kalyani town has been set up, or how this Kalyani has come into, you know, that. So I have also heard that story. Not only that, apart from Kalyani, Salt Lake, Ashok Nagar, Habra, and one more town was established by Dr. Bidhan Chandra Rai only. So Durgapur, yes, Durgapur. So the all planned city, if anybody has been to Chandigarh, so if you go there and when you come back and you see Durgapur, there is a lot of similarity between these two towns. Chandigarh is one of the most planned city we have in country, and Durgapur is almost on the same pattern. So that he has that vision, he has that, you know, that he can, he could foresee the things, that how things should be laid out. And whatever was done that time, those things could not be replicated after long, long years even. Whatever was done 60s, 70s, they could not be replicated. No such town could come up after, you know, long, long gap. So that was his vision, so he could do that. So my best wishes to all of you for this day, and all the doctors who has been today felicitated. I would just share my one of the personal experience I had with the doctor. My daughter is a type 1 diabetic, and that was detected in this city only. So she was very critical at one stage. So I went to the hospital here only. So the doctor told me that she is critical and I will try my best. So for that moment, my last hope was that person only who said this thing. So I always, you know, I remain grateful to those people who saved my daughter. So I personally see the doctors are there next to God, which has seen some deterioration. I think we all, even the doctors, they will decide upon that, to come back to that stage which they had once upon a time. Or last mein just khatam karne se pehle ki piche mein log bada aaram se baithe hue, Kabir Singh dekhi kya nahi dekhi, dekh li tum, tum main bhi dekh ke aaya hu do din pehle, to usko dekhne ke baad doctors ki image badal gayi hai, itna daru pi ke cigarette pi ke aadmi kaise ba sakta hai. Thank you, all the rest of you, thank you.